Hi, I'm Camilla from Keepit. Today I'll show you how to easily monitor your backup and recovery jobs with dashboards in Keepit. Keepit has made it easy to get a full overview of all your protected data in one page. The dashboard makes it fast and easy to view and monitor all your connectors, including backup and recovery statuses and statistics. At the top of the dashboard, you can see the overall health status of your connector. Below the health status, you can monitor the backup coverage of your connector. Here you can see exactly what items were covered in the latest backup. We've also made it easy to track your backup progress in real time. Monitor when the backup started, how long the backup took, and how much data was transferred. If there's an issue with your backup, an error message will appear. The error message gives you information about the issue and what actions you need to take to solve it. Recovery Jobs now has its own section in the dashboard too. You can see real-time recovery job progress and get an overview of who initiated the recovery job, when it was started, the duration, and the amount of transferred data. If you don't have any recovery jobs in progress, the Recovery Jobs panel will show you a list of your recent recovery jobs instead. If a restore job failed, you can see it in the Recovery Jobs panel. Click on the Job Monitor icon here. In here, all incomplete jobs will be highlighted and accompanied with an error message, so you can run the jobs again or fix the issue. To support your analytics needs, we've made it quick and easy to get a full overview of all your backup job statistics and recovery job statistics. And if you need any help, we are here to guide you with tailored suggestions and relevant information in the Useful Materials panel. And this is how simple it is to monitor your backup and recovery jobs with dashboards in Keepit. Thank you for watching.